to contact my guardian angel, Jesse J. Focus. End of team. Jesse J. write today on internet. Sometimes you just gotta be your own hero and save your own little heart. Because sometimes the people you can't imagine living without can actually live without you. Now let's see this statement on me. I feel Jesse J's pure love is something that all can relate to. That love and pure love is the strongest energy in the universe. So, this strong energy very hard to describe, but some men believe that it's weakness and it's the most powerful energy in the universe, pure love. Now, Jesse J saved my life, and in that perspective, she also saved my little heart at the same time. But to save my life is unlimited, everything life. I cannot separate my heart from my life. It's everything. I live with Jesse J 24/7 every second because Jesse J is alive. She is a living woman. She's alive. And I can feel her pure love, strong energy right here in this room. So, in this statement, the word hero, Jesse J is a hero. This is what I call an unlimited hero. It's because she is an unlimited hero and braveheart. The word save to save an unlimited brave heart, pure love, the strongest energy in the universe. Nobody can. It's not possible. But we can protect Jesse J. So she is not harmed, and she is in good mood, and she's healthy, and everything. So, but that's about sincerity. We cannot fake it. Jesse J, no, one second. That's fake. But that's not the same that we can control it, we can do anything about it. But here, a more bigger perspective come into the picture. And that is when Jesse J say, okay, I take the big picture. My third position, when I go in big perspective on my life, I go outside Earth and look on Earth. Look on the planet. Look on us. In that third position, in this big perspective, nothing can harm Jesse J. Because she is protected by God,
outside Earth.
But she only imagined. Yes, she only imagined, but that's enough. When you have this strong energy to imagine. The people you can't imagine living without. That's because when you are in third position outside the planet, it's everyone, it's everything. You can't live without the planet because you're alive. So the word can't imagine living without is about where you are geographical also, but it's not that small things, it's about perspective. It's about life and death matters, in fact. I cannot save my own little heart. But Jesse J did. Thank you, Jesse. I love you.